guys, welcome back to another video. Today I just wanted to go over the new solo tweaks update, which you guys probably saw inside the intro. So first of all, we're going to go inside of the Discord, discord.gg/solotweaks. This will be in the description, of course, and we're going to head over to the verify channel. Just click this check mark to get verified and get the rest of the server. Now we're going to go over to the downloads page and click the GitHub for the Lunar tweaks download. If you don't have LCL, make sure to download this. This is very important, but we're just going to download it right here. We're going to go down and click the exe. Alrighty, it's finished installing. We're going to click more info and run anyway. This is fully open source if you guys would like to check the source code or run it through VirusTotal. In both cases, it'll be clean. You can just go through the setup wizard, pretty simple. And then we can launch SolarTweaks. So over here, we're going to click choose file and click Lunar Prod Optifine. Inside of the next update, you shouldn't have to do this, it'll just do it automatically. But for now, we're just going to press choose. We're going to get an error on the comment ID and head over to the downloads channel in the official SolarTweaks Discord. Over here, you'll see SolarTweak mappings. If you guys want another tutorial on how to do this, you can watch the one that Seton posted on the official SolarTweaks YouTube channel. But we're just going to click this GitHub link right here, and it'll take you to Scioz's GitHub page. But we're just going to go into tags, and as you guys can see, there's a bunch of mappings right here. So every time that Lunar client updates, they release a new comment ID, which can be found right here. It'll say 1.8.9 or whatever version you're using, and then it'll give a comment ID right here or also down here, so you can easily find it that way. And my current one is 90E33F2, so I'm just going to click over here, click the STM, and just click save. Now I'm going to open up SolarTweaks and go into the settings right here, click import from file, go down to downloads, just click choose, and press save. Now it should work, and also we can delete this STM file and we won't need it anymore. Alrighty, now we can click choose file, lunarprodoptifine.jar, and it should work this time. Alrighty, as you can see, it worked. And of course, we still have the tweaks, which I showcased in one of my past videos. This is for free look, auto text hotkey, removing pinned servers, yada, yada, yada. I covered this in another video if you guys wanna go watch. And here is where things get interesting. So we've got the level head prefix, which is for high pixel. As you guys probably know, they have the level head mod, which will say level, colon, space, and then a user's network level. So now we can actually change this. I'm going to change this to IQ and make sure to put a colon and then a space after if you don't want it to look weird. AutoGG, this is for the AutoGG mod on Lunar. Whenever you finish a game on Hypixel, if you have the AutoGG mod enabled, it'll type GG in chat. We can just change this to anything else. I'm going to change it to specially is better than all, because let's be honest, we all know that that's true. Nick Hyder, this can change your name to literally anything. So you want it to be an OG, you want it to be like F or something, I don't know, 8, which is currently, I think, one of the most valuable accounts are out there right now that's not locked. You can also change it to emojis, you can change it to special characters, you can even just put a space and just have your name be nothing. It can literally be anything. For this purpose, I'm going to be naming myself Dream. All right, my old buddy, old pal, person that I hate a lot, as some of my friends know, but anyway. All right, now we just press save build and press yes. In the future, you won't have to do this, but for now, it's pretty simple just to do that. Now we can just press exit and launch Lunar from LCL. Alrighty, now I'm in game, and as you guys can see, my level head has been changed to IQ267 and my name has been changed to Dream. If you want to disable this or enable this, you just go inside of your Lunar settings, click Nick Hyder, enable disable. I just would choose hide your nick and hide your real name. You can enable other things, but that's pretty much just all you need for this to work. And now I'm going to join a game and demonstrate AutoGG. Alrighty, so I just won this game, and it says specially is better than all, but because I have Nick Hyder on, it'll actually say Dream is better than all, which is false. But yeah, whenever I type in chat saying hi, it says Dream. I'm not quite sure about this, but I think you can actually change your color as well using like the things that you use to change the color inside of the resource pack, which I think is pretty cool. You guys can try that out yourself, but I just forgot to do it in this video, but I think that's pretty cool. Go crazy with thumbnails, guys. Go crazy with your screenshots, I guess. I mean, I don't know. Just pop off, guys. You guys have fun with this update. We have a lot of stuff planned in the future. Some that'll make this update feel like a joke. It's gonna be huge, but you guys just wait. I hope you guys enjoy this update, and peace out. Adios.